Sportsbook. I'll tell you what, if not for that second week incident where he didn't even get a chance to start the feature because of an accident in the heat event, you might find Billy Clark, a 53-year racing veteran, at the top of the point standing. Now, earlier we mentioned about Dick Bergman Speedway. I was good at having an article about highs and lows as far as ages. And I sent an email in talking about the differences in the ages here between Billy Clark and the Seton Youth Racers and the vast difference. And Rob Smith, the editor, emailed me back and says he can remember coming here week after week and watching Billy Clark race. That was back in the modified days. And while still as dominant, he was here once last year and saw him win. He is still keeping up that winning tradition in the Clark family. Billy Clark dominated through the win here this afternoon. For 53 years, Billy Clark has been racing, and he will not divulge his actual age. Well, I guess for fear of Social Security or something like that, but great job by Billy Clark showing these youngsters how to get around this one-third mile oval.